The gap between the rich and the poor in this country is basically the biggest in the world. Credit Suisse launched a paper last year investigating the gap between the rich and the poor. Three years ago, Thailand used to be number three in the world after last year and India. And now last year, 2018, we were number one. So that means the inequality in this country is such a big problem that we, if we are not tackling this problem, I believe it will be very hard to heal the past wounds.